Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity, The Elder Scrolls 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome to the 200th episode. This can be an extra long episode. I'm sure you've noticed the time on the video. So I'm either going to be playing, well, contacting one Daedra and doing the entire quest if it's long, or I'm going to be doing two if we got short ones. I mean, who knows how long the second one would be, so it'd be even longer. So, one or two Daedra quests. And in honor of the 200th video, I've installed some new mods. And I had a list of them. Not sure where that went off to. Oh, here they are. Okay, I can also go by this, but... Okay, so... Bestiary. Or Bestiary, and the Dream Patch, which just changes the background of it. This adds a Bestiary. I don't know, I want to say it Bestiary, because there's no A. Well, there is one A, but in the airy part. So, I have it set. I don't want to show all of them, right? Sometimes, yeah, kill to unlock. Only show beasts that have already been killed. So we've killed a lot of beasts so far. I'm not sure if we have to kill them again to see it, but the keybind is B, so we'll check that out. I haven't checked that out yet, so I have checked out some of the others. And yeah, it's an item. Yeah, you get a book or something, I guess. I decided not to go with that. So what's interesting is that the bestiary was included in the demo. I'm not sure if it was a demo video. I think it was a demo, a playable demo. But for whatever reason, they took it out of the main, you know, the actual Daggerfall release. So here it is, put back into the game. So we have that. We have... Let's get down to the 3D section. Faithful 3D People by Ninolan and Faithful 3D Animals. So the 3D people is just women so far, and it's only the static women that just stand there in taverns and such. The ones that walk around have not been changed, and the males have not been changed. So this is the animals. Actually, it's the same thing with animals. Bestiary is a version 2.2, and it's brand new. It's 10 or 11 days old as of this recording, the latest version. Faithful 3D People is version 0.1.0. 3D Animals is version 2.1.1. I have brought in, because the Trees of Daggerfall still no winter version, so that's been pretty much abandoned. So I've put in low poly tree, as I saw someone else did this, I forget who. So whatever is, everything's changed to low poly trees as far as the load order, and then the Trees of Daggerfall changes the non-winter trees back, or at least some of them. That's the whole idea. Decorator has been deactivated. Because I never used it. I don't have a player home or ship, and the airships haven't been working for a long time. So I took that out because decorator is... I forget. I think decorator interferes with the 3D animals for whatever reason. So I'm like, oh, no biggie, deactivate that. So that's deactivated. I've updated... Where is it? Fixed dungeon exteriors, the version 1.4.0. That's new as well. And yeah, hopefully more dungeon. I don't know if it's all of them at this point, but I know where they were changing exteriors, you know, now and then. Like, okay, we have 20 more. Now we have a bunch more. So this is the latest version, so hopefully more exteriors fixed. And enhanced sky I deactivated. Where is that? Huh? Enhanced sky? Yeah, not really. Okay, so now it is. That's deactivated. We're going with dynamic skies instead. Looking for that. Yeah, dynamic skies. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to have both of these. But in any case, if it's only one, then dynamic skies, and due to the load order, the HD should just overwrite it. Right? I wasn't clear on that. So, of course, as you can see, version 2.1.1 for both. And then under Dream, we have a sky version that it's a preset. It works with dynamic skies. So that's why I deactivated the other one. And then the 3D animals, the strange thing is I found a forum post. I had all these. These are, well, it doesn't say. They're, this is the only one that works. They're presets for different kinds of horses. So if you have any of these on, you can't click the load button to load your save. I don't know why. So I found a forum post where someone's saying that Stallion was the only one that worked, and he seems to be correct. So these are deactivated, and I mean, it's no big deal. It's just going to see different kinds of horses, I guess different textures on them, but most likely the same model horse. I did see two different kinds of horses, so I don't know what the RW stands for. But anyway, so that's that. And then Dream Transparent Windows. Yeah, this works pretty cool. Allows you to look out of windows from indoors. Outdoors, not working yet. You can't look in. And the reason that is that a lot of these places show windows on the outside, but when you walk inside and you look for that wall, there's no window there. So, and it's funny because a lot of the taverns that I've gone in just don't have windows at all. So, and then that's version 0.5.1, and then I have a patch for taverns redone. Put a patch for actually that works with that, so that's a good thing. And then what else? I updated improved interior lighting to version 1.0.5, and I didn't know there was a new mod out. School. I don't remember all this. Enabled NPC shadows in dungeons. Enemies that would traditionally not cast shadows would be forced to cast them. I'm gonna leave that off. Dungeon lights color. Flickering light, sure. Fireplace intensity. How bright? Because they allowed. Fireplace flickering lights, flicker strength. Dream. Okay, so that's been updated, and that's it. That's pretty much it. So, look at these pigs, right? Standard Daggerfall pigs. Right, I took these off. So look at the pigs now. They're a little too smooth, but I think, but pretty cool. You see any? Oh, by the way, new mouse now. So, I mean, it's the same mouse. It's just a new UTEC Smart gaming DPS, changing colors on the mouse type of thing. Is there another animal over here? That's another pig. I want to see something else. So they add things like these huge rocks and these things, but they're not, they have no collision to them. You can just walk. Oh, here's a dog. Oh, there's a horse over there. Horsey. No collision. I don't remember seeing anything like this, so I'm not sure where that came from. And we're gonna summon, by the way, we're summoning Maroon's Dagon. Wait here, cat. So here's a kitty. There's another mod to make the cat meow when you click on it, but I haven't installed that. Wait, so where am I? Oh, I loaded this anyway, so hold on. I want the quick save. I can't see. I'm in climbing mode. Not sure what happened. I'm supposed to be inside a... Well, we are inside. Wow. Escape doesn't work. Interesting. Well, it sounds like I'm moving, right? See, it turned... Right? Yeah, the compass is turning. I'm moving around. But escape does not bring up the menu. So I'll be back. Well, here we go. I didn't change anything, so hopefully this isn't some intermittent thing. But here the rain on the roof here. Yeah, you make your maps. Okay, here's one. Her, she blinks and everything. Look at that. What the hell do you want? Let's see if we can go. See, these have collision, so maybe they shouldn't have collision. So you can see it is raining out, you can see outside. And yes, I have verified that the people outside are actually there. This isn't just like. We're seeing into the same, into a different zone? I'm not even sure. I assume they were different zones, all these interiors. So, pretty neat in any case. Not too many people out right now because it's raining. The guy in green, I don't know if we can catch up to him. Okay. My mouse acting a little weird when I sprint. Oh, there's nothing in here. Yeah, it's too late. I She's coming along. She's okay. So she looks like this. See how quickly I can get around her. If you can see her out there. That's not her, but she must have changed and moved over that way. It's hard to tell, but I did mess around with it for quite a bit. There was another spot I was in, which had a cat that you could see from the window, and the cat was there. So, that's that. And of course I got dynamic skies, which... prettier... you could prettier clouds, and you can see both the moons there and the sun. Pretty awesome. It's kind of weird moving around with this. It's like... because I have weights in this mouse, I don't know if the weights are... if I need to adjust that, but when I move this way... I don't know, it's weird. It's like a... there's a slight resistance that makes it strange moving that way. I don't know why. Anyway. We've already off-screen got our money, and this is the correct day. You hear that again? There are no windows in the Mage's Guild. I know this from running up and trying to look. See, I don't want to go that way. I mean, I do, but the mouse doesn't want me to. Where's all the people? There's nobody around. I'm not sure where this guy is. Isn't this the spellmaker here? Spellmaker lady? Yeah. I want to turn, see, and it's... I'll put it up a higher DPS... wow, that's really... so this is a higher DPS setting. I'm not used to having this much DPS, but it's even worse. Let's put it back down. We'll go like this then, and I'm trying to find the guy who can summon them. Do the summonings. It's not him. No. Can I do some training though? Train me in mysticism. Thank you very much. Alright. Still looking for this guy though. Aha! So, 20th of Sun's Dusk. I'm in Ikalan, if I'm pronouncing that right. And I borrowed... I feel like I have to yell over this rain. I borrowed more money from the bank here. Another 120,000. Seems to be the standard amount. Alright, so let's save. I wish to risk my life and very soul by summoning Maroon's Dagon into our mundane world. So you want power? First time, awesome. Yes, many covet power, yes. But so few know why. Want you the Maroon's Razor? Is very special, the Maroon's Razor. Very nice, yes, yes. Just do one thing and you have it, Child, have I that needs to be punished, yes. You will do this. For lovely, lovely, the Maroon's Razor, yes? Yes. Mortal creature brave. Good, good. Now go to the Tower of Master Smith. Kill Frost Daedra. Isn't that what I was just... were we just at a Tower of Master Smith? Kill Frost Daedra there. It thinks safe. Ha. We slaughter Frost Flesh tight and everywhere. What? You kill it and go hooded woman, her Barbissa Hawksmith in East Hope. Got good good the Maroon's Razor for you. Kill Frost Daedra and see Barbissa Hawksmith before 32 Mundle Nights. Go now, Persephone. Dagon waits. Well, first time. That's great. Who are you? Crazy weather we're having, huh? Yeah, it's loud. How do you like Ekalan? I can't wait to leave, honestly. Well, at least the rain is quieter out here. With these tin roofs. Crazy. Alright, so. The Daedric Prince Maroons Dagon wants me to slay a Frost Daedra in the Tower of Mastersmith. After the extermination is complete, I have 32 days to meet with Barbissa Hawksmith and receive the Maroons Razor for slaying the Frost Daedra for Maroons Dagon. She will wait for me at the Laughing Castle in East Hope. Alright. Right, wearing the ebony mail. Daedric Daikatana of Doom is in used condition. So. I have saved once again. That's great, we got him the first try. And it was raining, which makes a 15% chance that Sheogorath would appear instead. I might be getting up the Sheogorath. I mean, not yet, because if we have time, we'll do Malak Bao. And after that is Clavicus Vile. So let's just go. East Hope. Wait. Well, that's unusual. Usually the quest log will give you automatically bring you, if you click on it, automatically bring you to the dungeon, but this brings us to Laughing Castle, or East Hope rather. So we have to go find Tower of Mastersmith ourselves. Which is not a big deal. Because we can just go like this. Mastersmith. I mean, we probably have not been here. It takes us 3 days. You come across someone picking some root tendrils. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Your mysticism skill improved. The air seems cooler here. A dark breeze rustles your air. Oh god, here we go again. You come across an active keep known as the Tower of Mastersmith. The soldiers giving you dirty looks is a dead giveaway that they aren't from Ekalan. Likely a rival region. Period. The keep is held strong and these men are itching for a fight. Next thing you know, the men are given the order to attack. Yeah, it's just wonderful. It's gonna be, like, endless. And the trees are of no collision, so I can't hide behind them now. This mouse is cramping my style. It's like weighted too much on one side or something. I guess I gotta mess with it. And I'm going to loot them. Like, I'll loot this group. Because I want their goods, and they're gonna. Last time they disappeared, I didn't get anything. Alright. This is incredibly unrealistic, I know. Adamantium Warhammer, Elven Wakizashi, Daedric Broadsword. I just don't want this stuff to disappear again. Elven Claymore. See, it sticks. New mouse. Gotta be broken in, I guess. Where's the others? Oh. Elven Wakizashi. Dwarven Claymore. Adamantium Longbow. Cool. The enemy is surprised by your prowess. They call for reinforcements. Of course they do. Elven Claymore and Dwarven Broadsword. Mithril Shortbow. Adamantium Longbow is better. And in better condition as well. 7 to 21 damage versus 7 to 19. So it's a little better. So this will be... Right. Okay. What? Okay. I need to, like... How do I start absorbing? I forgot how I did that. Was it a potion? It was something I had on me. Shadow form didn't work very well. At least the potion didn't. Bear with me here. Teleport. No, it's none of this stuff. Magic, I think it was this. Absorb spells, okay. Does that? Ah. Give me that. Give me that. What happened? Did I get it? After. Wait, you're missing! I feel somewhat bad. Okay. I've been poisoned, okay. Are you out of mana? Is that why you're coming over here? I know. This I know I have a potion for. Resist? Well, I'm already poisoned. Oh. Give me two of those. Trying to save a little mana, see if that worked. Nope, I've been poisoned. I'm healthy now, okay, good. As a matter of fact, let me start real quick. Okay, where's her body? I can't move down. Ah! I got a magical short shirt. Okay. I need healing and mana. I do not have anything for mana. All out. So we can do the healing though. It almost looks like a path. That looks like a path. Alright, where are they? Alright, better armor now, you stinkers. Incredibly unrealistic. Elven mace. Elven saber. Alright, I need to use that twice. There's a lot of them. Now I don't know who is who. Like, as far as who I've looted and who I haven't. Archer died. This is how I break my dagger before I even get into place. Release the beasts! The sounds of metal rattling can be heard. One of the soldiers can be seen on top of a cage, releasing the latch on the door. Out of the cage comes what seems to be tamed animals. Oh my god. Look, now we got spiders. I guess. So I might have a soldier on my side somewhere. This is just no fair, you know? All these people against one. Oh my god. Oh. I want him to refill my mana. I don't want to kill him. He's right in front, but oh my. Still slightly used. Oh, I'm in the water. I'm in the water. Ah. At least I got him in some kind of choke point over here, sorta. It's hard work. Die! I cannot. I'm not trying to travel. I'm going crazy here. Enough is enough. The commander of the keep, kicks open the door of the fortress and charges into battle. He's dead set on stopping you in your tracks. That's good for him. He can take a number. Throw spells at me. That's a healer. I'm not. Wait. I'm not sure. Ah, it broke. Okay. I'm gonna have to cut that out because my ebony mail broke. And that's it. I mean, maybe I can sell it. That's it. They broke my ebony mail already that I just got. It's an artifact, it's a Daedric artifact, and it's broken. Okay, and it broke, and I went to put this on. And I was naked, and there were boobs. So I had to cut out a little part of the video. I don't have. I mean, I guess a leather cuirass of wizard's fire. My class prohibits me from equipping this. I don't have, this still is magic. So I'm not sure. It looks like I'm still protected magically, but probably from this. Because that's a short shirt of magicka. I still. Again. Okay. Can I hold on a second? All right, what can we do? I don't have enough mana to gather shadows to be invisible. I have trouble turning right sometimes. I feel somewhat bad. Do I? Ugh. I still poison. Alright, so we might die. I don't have mana for this. Dwarven Saber. Potion Recipe. Turquoise Pine Branch. White Rose and Ichor, and that's for resist frost. Let's see, do I have something? I'm sure I need to use that. Oh, I don't have the short shirt of magicka on. Powers unknown. I guess it adds to mana. I mean, AC, I don't know. It's giving me magical colors for the values here. I think I have something that. Venom antidote. Hold on. I'm healthy. Okay, I'm healthy. Venom antidote. Dwarven broadsword. I know. I already looted that one. Elven Warhammer, Silver Dagger, and a Mithril Broadsword. What else do I have here? I mean, I'm just gonna throw this stuff in here. See, I'm not so good at these long swords. I'm looking for something smaller. I mean, Elven Saber's not that great. How many arrows do these people have? Move, mouse. The commander falls to the ground. Yeah, seeing that. Scavenging bodies. I can't move down. Okay. Saints here. I found a book just called Jokes. Dead spell sword. So wait a second. This warrior? Oh, okay. Save versus spell. Do I feel somewhat bad? Okay. I am so disappointed about the mail that I just got broken. I am not happy with you people. Absorbing my spells, yes, I like that. Alright, so now I can gather shadows. And now they don't know where I am. So, bodies. Well, now the bodies disappear. I can't move down? Okay. They think they know where I am, and then I move out. Can't turn. Okay. Man, what's with the turning? Like, how do I... Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. The bodies are gone. Looking down, looking up. I don't... Maybe it works. I just need to... Yeah, the bodies just leave now. Seem to hit the spider. Man, I'm sorry about this, guys. It's really janky. And I'm not even sure if it's the game or if it's just this new mouse. Because I installed new mods. And I'm backing into these people because I can't really control myself that well. It's a UTech Smart mouse. And the one I've had has been great. It lasted me 8 years, and now it's just, it double clicks when I want a single click. Where's the dungeon? Here it is. It stops at a certain point. And now it's working all right. It's weird. Oh, there's someone up there. What's the matter there, big boy? You got lost? Body gone as well. Alright, need entrance. Entrance to dungeon. Sorry guys, I'm on the higher DPI setting now. That's a little fast for me. I just gotta find that. Look at the moons now. Ah, it's awesome. And all the stars. They're actually twinkling. Look at that. Can you see that? They're actually twinkling in and out. That's awesome. I need to find the entrance and rest. You'd think it would be in the middle of all this. Broken sign. Ah, there we go. Tower of Master Smith. We're resting. Before that, we're saving. Backstabbing and dodging improved. Ooh. My agility is 100 and strength is 92. Can I identify this thing? Let's look here. Medical is 31. Dodging 65, mysticism 18, and backstabbing 23. I'm surprised I didn't see a successful backstab message. So, I need to carry two Daedric daggers with me. Maybe I'll find another one. I don't suppose this would work. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this off screen so that I don't get in trouble with YouTube. Because I'm gonna take this shirt off now. Okay, I couldn't identify it again. It said 0 out of 1 identified. So I don't know why the identify spell seems to be bugged, because it always worked before. Unless I'm finding higher level things now in my spell proficiency for whatever identify falls under is very low. That's very possible. I forget which one it was, but it could be either... It's not illusion. It's either mysticism or thaumaturgy. I think it's thaumaturgy. I mean, it's not like I can get information on this in this window. Not really, no. Yeah, not helpful. Okay. So, while we're here, with our used Daikatana, Book of Jokes. Okay. We're loaded for bear here. Whoa. Really? This was because of the shirt. Wow. Really flying around. I'm gonna rest again because low mana. Enemies? Well, then we'll go in here. sounded like a werewolf. Okay. Sorry about this, guys. It's really like... I hope it's something that I can fix. But right now we're recording, so I don't have time for that. Oh, that sounds extremely dangerous. Ghost has been added to the bestiary. Okay, so these are the things we've killed. Awesome. Animals. Unfortunately, it doesn't tell us. It doesn't give a description. Just so we killed 3 spiders. Animals are mundane creatures or oversized versions of them. They never carry any treasure, though you may still retrieve arrows from their corpses. Certain animals are carriers of disease. No special materials are required to harm them. Undead. Undead creatures consist of spirits, reanimated skeletons, and corpses and vampires. They are a recurring menace in dungeons and some can be very dangerous. Some types of undead are carriers of disease. Most undead are able to detect invisible foes. Ghosts, skeletal warriors, wraiths, and zombies are also often found underwater. Well, I don't think I've ever seen a ghost or a wraith underwater. But yeah, for the others. So the one ghost we killed... Of course, we've killed so many mummies, skeletal warriors, a couple vampires, wraiths and zombies, so many, but before, I mean, this is the first episode with the bestiary installed, so we're going, starting over from here. Pretty cool, though. So who are we supposed to be killing in here? A Frost Daedra. Song sounds new. Now that sound... Have you guys ever watched Hellstrom? The TV series? Some of it takes place in like mysterious underground settings and some of it is in a mental ward. So, not this so much, but when they open doors, you hear this sound. It is the Daggerfall sound. So the only thing I could think is maybe it was a stock sound that Bethesda used back in 96, and the Hellstrom production team used the same stock sound for the open doors, because it's the exact same sound. And every time they would open a door... I'd be like, Daggerfall. He's Daggerfall again. That might be the ice... I was gonna say ice method. Ice Atronach. Ice... Frost Daedra. Not Ice Atronach. Nope, you're not an Ice Atronach. Are you? That's his save versus my spell, I believe. plus being a shaman, they have lots of good, what do you call it? Ingredients. Beef or bestiary. Boop. Orcs. Hailing from Orsinium, these savage brutes can be found across the Iliac Bay. That's racist. Like humanoids, their spoils include a good deal of equipment. No special materials are required to harm them. So we just killed an orc shaman. Let's see, orc warlord. We found like three or four of them in the last dungeon. So that's that. Oh! I didn't even know what that was! I could have backstabbed you. Oh well. Werewolf. Werewolf added. Lycanthropes. Lycanthropes are mortals who have been affected by lycanthropy, a condition that transforms them into a large hybrid of humanoid and animal. Two types of lycanthropes exist in the Iliac Bay area, werewolves and wereboars. Out of the 8 total recorded species of Tamriel, weapons of at least silver quality are needed to harm them, though they're not exceptionally dangerous and carry no treasure. However, there is always a risk of contracting lycanthropy from combat. Ah, that's a zombie. We didn't get lycanthropy this time. Oh, no, that's not a zombie, that's a giant! How do you fit in? How do you even fit in that room? Giant added. Elven Tanto. I forgot to set my thing. It sticks, see that? I'm not having a smooth scrolling experience. Giant added the best here, let me see. Monsters? Okay, first monster. We should have one for every thing. Like, we need a centaur page, a dragonling page, etc. Monsters are fantastical creatures, often possessing various magical abilities. They can range from magical attacks to various magical resistances, and many monsters can only be harmed by weapons made of special materials. Some monsters have an associated language skill. Also, unlike animals, you can find some treasure on the corpses of most monsters. Been a while since we've seen a giant. I'm gonna head back from to the entrance and put my teleport thing there. All right. So that's a dead end. But the entrance is this way. Yeah. I can't believe the ebony mail is broken. What the hell? No fair. Yeah, we get in the dungeon and it broke. Sorry guys, I'm mourning here. And I'm not allowed to wear that, so I might as well put that in the wagon as well. The anchor has been set. Just get it. Just wanted it full. Look, I stood up, but not all the way. Alright, so they did not go up the stairs and I did not go around the corner. Let's go around the corner. Not sure where the monsters are, but... Oh, I made it. I'm surprised. Well, that links up with where we were. I hear ya. I come to kill you. Man, when that thing breaks, I'm gonna have to get more. Idly looking for secrets. Oh, there's a door. There's another wraith in there. Or ghost. I'm not picky. Kill you no matter what. Or re-kill you, whatever. Alright, so that's good. It doesn't tell you that it's made a new entry. Because that would be a... I mean, it wouldn't make sense, so I'm glad it doesn't do that. Well, so we kill the Frost Daedra, it's gonna add to it. I'm gonna have another entry for Daedra. It's unfortunate. It's too bad the game doesn't keep track of it. That way that the mod could just... Hi! Okay. Werewolves defeated. I just heard sound like another. Another giant. I have not played Skyrim in forever, and I still look at these things and. Wanna. You know how it goes. I was trying to put that back down. Yeah, just to break it. To me. Time to kill the werewolf. He's in there. Play fun with the door. You're another werewolf. Oh! Oh! You're the one I'm supposed to kill. You know what would be good against you? Fireball. Okay. I've used the shirt. I'm absorbing spells. Dagon's prey returns to oblivion. Okay, I have to take that off. How do I... I guess I'm not absorbing spells. I'm almost dead. Shirt didn't work. 1500 gold, though. Where's the werewolf? They're not real. All the books are illusions. I am verklempt. I can't rest there. It's gonna be too close to enemies. Can I rest here? Nice! Welcome to level 13. Alright. So, we cannot put intelligence higher than 100. I was kind of wondering that. What about endurance? This is what's responsible for giving us hit points, I believe. That's personality, speed, luck. Alright. Long blade improved. Whatever this shirt is has put our strength up to 89 and our agility to 100. Long blade is 50%. Okay. We are good to go. So we've defeated the enemy. But there are more enemies and more loot to be had. We haven't seen what's in this door or in there either. There's undead! Ghosty. Oh, and another tunnel. I guess I'll go that way. I think I came from there, and I have this hallway left to explore. Gotta be smart about it. For a change. So yeah, this mouse. I have the it. Yeah, see, it's there's a delay. I'm pulling back. Yeah, pulling now, and we've got that delay like that. Don't know why. Or I could switch back to the other mouse, which moves better. But sometimes we have a double click when I want one click. Okay. Dwarven Greaves. So you think of some kind of chess piece of something. I'll put it on. Kind of done with sneaking for a little bit. Mouse pointer. Thank you. Oh. Extremely sudden. The bed's attacked. This lock looks difficult. That lock is difficult. Alas, this is non-interactable stuff. But this looks familiar. Like a dungeon from long ago. Well, let's go up, I guess. Backstab bonus. Oh, you hit me. One for one. He's parrying my arrows. How dare you? Are you out of arrows? Nope, he's still gonna use them. I didn't fire. Oops. I might as well make it one. I see a dead person. I need to be in grab mode, right? Okay. Elven dagger. Substandard. Mine may be his arrows. I got some kind of magical helm. I don't suppose I can identify that either. So I'm not sure what's going on with identify. Here is a giant. Greetings! Oh, jeez. This is a pretty good weapon, isn't it? I guess I got a crit in, maybe? Ectoplasm he had. These aren't real. That's real. I don't want the leather left pauldron. That wasn't a miss. Well, it was a misclick. That was me, not the mouse. I've had pretty bad luck with mice. I don't know. Like, a mouse is a pretty simple piece of equipment, really, and I always seem to get mice that don't work that well. Alright, so this whole upper floor is done. So we're free to go back to that other area. Right down there. Righto, okay, so I can remove this. Okay. A right click deletes it. Hi there. What's up? Saving versus my spell, because I'm very empiric leeching her with this. Magical leech, actually. Vampiric effect when strikes. So it's supposed to take away magicka and hit points. Assuming they don't save versus spell. I guess that's why I'll walk around and hardly be hurt by like 30 people at once outside. Adamantium Daikatana. And that's it. Some stinky stuff. I was like, what's next to him? I thought it was a wraith or something. Nope, it's like one of these things melted into slag or something. Like a chandelier made of iron. Oh wait, we haven't gone that way. Go back up. Is that the way I was thinking of? Yeah, alright, let's go this way. I'm assuming I've seen everything down here. Yeah. How you doing? Buckler. Let me turn. Something's dead down there. Oh, that was weird. Is that the giant I killed? Yep, sure is. Okay. So I think I've explored everything here. That's a dead end there. We can go back down and explore that. And oh yeah, we have this way up right by the entrance. And we have that. And we have that. So this, well, this probably links up, but three different ways to go. That's a dead end there. But is that it on this level? I believe it is, because I don't see anything up here. So maybe I should just teleport? No, it's not that far. Yeah, we'll go back down this way. This way I've not been. There's a big boy in there. Oh, there's two. They don't fight each other. Ow. He died. I did not even hit you. They kill themselves when they hit me. I think that other one didn't see me. He didn't give chase. Aw, oh, man. He killed himself against me too. Lich Dusk of his feather. And my one arrow. Anything behind here? Okay. I got stuff. There's monsters around here. There be monsters. I guess they're down there. Hellstrom sound, door opening. So funny when I was watching that. Yeah, I'm back in sneak mode. In case anyone was wondering. Yeah, I didn't think that would work. You have to be facing away. So in your next life, just... if you can do that for me. Thanks. Appreciate it. Oh, I'm in worn condition. I need more weapons. What the hell is that? Oh, that's another werewolf sound? Look at those eyes, though. Quick save. I thought I hit quick save. There it is. Oh, there's Droog under there! Here there be Droog. Oh no, not... it's a slaughter fish. Oh, that's right, I have to go page down to do... Slaughterfish added the bestiary. I'm not trying to climb, I just want to go up. Wait, page up. Whoop. Alright, want to get out now. Ugh. So what about this then? I think it's... Droog! Added the bestiary. Did the Droog show up in any other Elder Scrolls games? Because I had never seen them before. Orc and werewolf blood. Little blood collection here. Well, that's sad. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Wait, I was climbing while holding my weapon. That it? For the dungeon? Got some underwater areas thrown in for variety. Oh, there's still the stairs up right by the entrance. I believe that's the only place we haven't gone. I think that's it. And how close are we to the entrance? We have to go up to another level? Yeah. See, I'm still hearing monsters. So maybe they're up those stairs. That's a dead end there. So, yeah, I make a right and another right. What about this area behind me. Oh yeah, that goes all the way up into there. Okay, it's more than just a couple rights. I have to make a right, follow around, make a left and right. Not here, right? Is the right here? No. No, it is not. And what I say, left and then right? Yay. Yeah, that's my new longbow. Can carry plenty. And we go up. Yeah, that other monster I've been hearing. That's another Daedra, isn't it? Oh no, it's an orc. Greetings! How you doing today? I absorbed his spell. A big tooth. My god. I ripped out his toothy. Who's making those grunting noises? Is there someone down there? Oh, look at you running down there! Crazy little monster. That was a bit too easy. Up even more, my gold. Oh, yet I've been up here. And yet I've been up here. Okay then. I guess that's it. Dungeon complete. Hi! Flying very high! Is it roosting up there? What the hell? Since when could they fly so high away from you? Come down! Come down from there right this instant. Giant bat added to bestiary. One. It's called Animals Daedra. Okay. Daedra is a term for any of the numerous varieties of otherworldly beings from the Plane of Oblivion. They are fairly challenging adversaries and can only be harmed by weapons of mithril quality or greater. All Daedra can detect invisible foes. Well, that's not very sporting of them. Lycanthropes. They killed 2 Droog and 4 Giants. Okay. Yeah, that was crazy. I never saw a bat flying so high before. Nothing else? Okay. So I'm gonna save and get out of here. So I guess it's gonna be one. Going to East Hope. It's just gonna be one. So one complete Daedric quest in this episode. Going to East Hope. There's a monument labeled in honor of the 114 soldiers who lost their lives in the Battle of East Hope. Adventurers. What's your name, stranger? None of your business. Beautiful day. We were just at the laboratory of Tristyweir. Still recovering from the fight, but we got some pretty good loot. Perhaps I should kill you and take your loot. Alright, so. The trees! I don't know. They look different to you guys. I think they look pretty cool. There's different kinds and different... We got a dead one over there. Green. More of a dark greenish. And some of them look... real brownish. It just adds something to the world. Horsey. Alright, so I need to be finding somebody. The Laughing Castle. Is that a bar? Oh. An inn, I mean. Still getting no response. By Pelagius, just what I need. What? The Laughing Castle. I heard that name somewhere before, but I got no idea where. Don't you live here? It's the only inn in this entire town. You heard of me? We haven't heard of inns. Damn the dragon, just what I need. Thank you very much. To clue in this other guy, he lives here, doesn't know where the one inn is. Oh, that's not gonna be it. Oh. Still so upset about the ebony mail. Why, hello there. And they still have to do the men. So I'm supposed to be talking to who? Barbissa Hawksmith. Oh, is that you? That's you. Oh, you're Persephone, yes. Barbissa Hawksmith here. I understand you successfully corrected one of Maroon's Dagon's straying children. Excellent. Well, here is the Maroon's razor you were promised. Enjoy it. I don't think that we'll meet again. Goodbye. Why can't we meet again? Six to 11 points of damage. One target, save versus magic. The Dark Brotherhood has coveted this ebony dagger Doesn't look like an ebony dagger. For generations, this mythical artifact is capable of slaying any creature instantly. Victims of the razor must save versus magic or be slain. History does not record any bearers of Maroon's razor. However, 80 years ago, the Dark Brotherhood was decimated by a vicious internal power struggle. It is suspected that the razor was involved. Spells are none. So it's kind of like when you hit somebody, you get it's power word kill or something. Power word die. Oh, it's a death spell. Trying to put in D&D terms. I wonder how often they save versus the spell. And I wonder how often you can have the thing. Alright, this is like a mid-store. Alright. Okay, so it's interesting. When we get the Mask of Clavicus Vile, it improves your reputation to a certain amount when you wear it. Curious how much he would. Not enough he's paying, that's for sure. So it's a longsword? I need to get this fixed. Oh no, that's the Daedric broadsword. I had to make sure not to sell my Daedric dagger. I really want you to be using a broadsword, it's just too. Because I gotta save something to enchant again. Being this is in a worn condition. Elven saber dwarves. I mean, what if it breaks? I need at least mithril, right? I'll save the adamantium daikatana, actually. And that's my broken dagger. Okay. So that's a jokes book. That's a new book. I get back to reading the book soon. 20,446 gold. Sold to the highest bidder. That sounded very moist. What else is in here? Oh, not much. They have one shop and one tavern. No guilds. What time? What day is it? Oops. It's a 24th of sun's dusk. Okay. So 20th of evening star, which I believe is next month, would be Malag Bal. I need to get this stuff identified properly. I need to sell these ingredients and fix my dagger. So, I'm going to be doing that stuff, so I don't know. I'm sure we're going to run into something. Well, we may or may not run into something. I need... I need a chest piece. That's really put me out. Alright, so I'm going to save and... that I've been forgetting to do. I just saved just in case I hit somebody. Oh no. Sure, anchor. That's not what I wanted to cast. Did I hit magic blast? A few times. Is that a moo cow? That's a moo cow. Gaze upon the moo cow. It's very intent on that grass right there. There's another one. They're all over the place, man. Taking over the world. The world has been conquered by cows. Alright, so let's go back to the capital. Oh, someone got executed recently. Crows pick at what's left of the body. Traveler looking around at scenery. Nice scenery. Where are you heading? To your mom's house. Ikalan. Alright, so... well, there's the mage's guild, but I don't need them yet. Actually, I do need them, because I need them to identify this item. There's a metalsmith nearby. The mage's guild, so let's head that way. Southeast. Especially south. Somewhat east. Right now it's working fine. But sometimes it decides it does not want to turn. Maybe I need to recalibrate it? It probably needs to be calibrated, you know. Move this way, that way. Make sure everything's good. Well, the dog's tail's actually wagging. I like that the tail's wagging. It doesn't look so mean like the dogs we sometimes see. They look like you don't want to get near them. It's like a stay away kind of attitude. This dog's friendly though. Tail wagging and everything, just hanging out. It's your kitty. What's your kitty? That's a very nice kitty, yes, yes. Kitties are awesome by default. Every cat is a good kitty until I see for myself that it is not a good kitty. Then I revoke good kitty status, but yeah, by default, it's all good. They open up 9, so loiter for 2 hours. Too bad. 2.5 won't work, so, or 1.5. Yes, most adequate. The shirt's still new. That's new. We can't fix magic items. Daedric boots. New. Okay. How about these gauntlets? Okay. What about these? Oh my god, worn condition. Oh, that's so strange. I made them the same time. I wonder if it's because this is ebony. And Daedric is tougher. I got almost new, but worn condition for the ebony left pauldron. Weird. Alright. Oh, I'm not in. I'm like, why would he buy ingredients? You'll take this? Because I can't wear it. Actually appreciate that. It doesn't weigh me down. So good. Repair. Yeah. Can't. So pleased to be repairing this broken Daedric dagger. Thank you. Where's the dagger? On the wagon? Now I'll switch. Anything else we have to do here? See how loud that is. Unfortunately, those look like hot dogs or dildos. Not. Wood. Need a little texture on them. But otherwise, it's pretty amazing. A little loud. Be cool if we can adjust the sound or volume of the rain on the roof and the fireplace. Yes. I think that would be most advantageous. See, that's an old style rock with collision detection. I couldn't move to the side there. Now it's working. And it's nothing like the mouse sliding off the mouse pad or anything. It's still on the mouse pad. So I'm trying to figure out. See this dog? This is a different dog. He looks a little meaner. His eyes are all red. And tail is not wagging. Amazing, right? Oh, what the hell was that? So, oh, yeah, here's the other horse, right? So these are the two. I think this is the stallion preset I showed near the end of the beginning. Well, near the beginning of the video. That looks painful, though. I'm not sure what's going on with the leaves there. And then there's the other horse. There's other horses, Alakir horses and stuff, but yeah. You can't, this isn't the actual screen that shows up, but you can't hit load. It just click, 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 does nothing if you have those installed. How you doing? I need a... Yes, tinctures. East, southeast. Bye. Is this real? Yeah, that's real. See, collision. But some of these things, they decided to make them have no collision because, well, they didn't have collision in the first place. But when you see a 3D thing, you expect it to have collision. But they get in the way. Like, you can't get past them. Hi. Buy my crap. From my wagon. Yep, I will tell all my friends that I cheated you. And now I remember what we're supposed to do. At the smithy, get an actual chess piece again. Hold on. Can't move. It stops there. Okay, here we go. I guess it needs to be configured. So, because I know we have someone you can buy magic items from. Can you sell him a magic item? Because what am I going to do with this broken ebony mail that can't be fixed ever? You identify items. Which is ridiculous. That I can't do it. It's a leather helm of wildfire. Hold on. So I don't have to cut away and I don't have to get in trouble. I'm gonna put this on. Because I need to identify the short shirt. Of Magicka. Oh, it absorbs spells. It's no longer bolstering me like it was. Now I just have zero and there's no magic. So this absorbs spells. And it's a new condition. So I could wear that underneath my armor chest piece whenever I get one. Train me in thaumaturgy. Thank you. Because I can't identify things, and I'm not sure if I just need more skill in it. Or what? You're the Daedra Summoner. You teleport people places. It's good if you're running out of time for a certain quest, and you can't, get there under your own power without the spell running out. I mean, without the quest running out. You make spells. Pretty cool, huh? Ninalan did a great job with these models. Buy magic items. I guess I can't sell. What, I have an adamantium daikatana. Oh, maybe I can sell this thing. Because I don't need a leather helm. Oh, I can't sell. Alright, never mind. I'm still looking for the other guy. Wherever he might be. Yeah, this guy. No, he makes magic items. So that's our enchanter. So I need someone who's gonna buy these couple magic items from me. And let's head back to the Callan Metalsmith. See what he has as far as chess pieces to buy. This place. No chess pieces here. Why is it a bookshelf? Leather? I can't wear leather. My custom class is forbidden that. That's the same. Well, he doesn't have much to choose from. Certainly not. Hey, soldier. 1 minute of your time. He doesn't know about that one. Okay. Vintage armor. Alright, we've got a few right over here. The armor, the blacksmith quarter here. Northeast. Yeah, that's Angry Dog. Definitely seen friendlier dogs around here. Stamina's getting low from so much running around. I'm too far away, really. Most adequate. Well, the selection here is simply dreadful. As far as here, I mean, in this city. Another one right here. Forgot. They all, the first items always is leather cuirass. Okay, except for now. There's nothing as far as chess pieces. Really hard to find, huh? I mean, I need another quality cuirass. There's a mithril left pauldron. I think I'll buy that to replace the Ebony Left Pauldron, or at least keep it in reserve. Yeah, I don't need it on me right now. Right? It's the left pauldron. So now I have a mithril one. Dwarven short sword. Well, it wasn't what I was looking for. He might have another shelf around the corner. I don't know. No, he doesn't. Okay. Vintage Armorer to the northwest. Hello, doggy. And there's one other armorer in town, but yeah, I need to ask people where that is. Imagine I'm just having a shield made out of leather. I mean, it's not really worth it. Alright, so I've checked out both of these. The leather cuirass is pretty popular. I mean, I know it's better than nothing. Okay. So where's this last armor? Maybe she knows. Did I? No, I'm not wearing it. Can't say I like your attitude. What do I want now? I want an armor now. Which one? They don't know where Emperor's Armory is. Is that the one we're missing? Yeah, we need Emperor's Armory. That's our last hope in this town. By the Dark Lord. How dare you invoke the name of the Dark Lord? Thank you. Emperor's Armory. Oh, right here. Southeast-ish. No, southwest-ish. Thought that was wrong. Right through here somewhere. Is it this building? Yeah. It be this building. I'm gonna find the door. Okay, this is a cheap shop. Cheap shop. Mithril shortbow. Which I just sold, but not to him. I might just have to buy a chain cuirass. I got the chain cuirasses over there. Yeah, it's gonna be better than nothing. But a pittance. But it's only chain. I gotta fix that. Alright, so we're gonna enchant this soonish. I have Maroon's Razor. Ugh. My classic permits me. What kind of, why can't I wear this? I figure it's some kind of sword or dagger. Long or short blade skill. Now I'm really curious. Yeah, just look at the people walk around while I look this up. What is it about my class? Maroon's Razor. It's a weapon. It's artifact's health is reduced by the amount of damage done to the opponent. In this case, all of the opponent's remaining health, it says. And okay. I thought I was really looking at the Daggerfall. Oh. Yeah, that's not helpful. Hi. Really? So why... What is it? Oh, Mage's Guild Rep 100. Awesome. What am I forbidden from? Right? That was boosting my agility to 100. No, it's not. Ugh. My broken ebony mail. So sad. Okay. Resistance to magic poison, critical weakness to frost. Oh, I forgot about that. Immunity to disease, expertise in short blade. Forbidden weaponry is hand to hand and axe, and expertise in missile weapon. Bonus to hit humanoid, forbidden materials iron, orcish. Forbidden shield tower, forbidden armor leather. Increased magery 3 times int and immunity to paralysis. So what in it? I guess... I'm guessing it's made out of iron or orcish, which is why I can't use it. That's really upsetting. Wow. Yeah, I don't need that. So I'm gonna sell it. Because sheesh. So the place I just came from, the Emperor's Armory, is that... It's this building right here, yeah. Yeah. The sign does have collusion. Do you want this? Because I unfortunately... cannot use it. Maroon's Razor. Oh, and the Leather Helm of Wildfire. Thank you very much. Actually curious. Take that out. I'm curious how much he just wants to... 43,000 gold for that. And then also this. Sad day indeed. I don't suppose there's any armor pieces. What the hell? With spikes on it. Formal brassiere. You don't think there would be armor. Just checking though. That's not a place. Sometimes they have a stairs you go up and there's another thing there, another stall there, whatever you want to call it. But not here. Can't believe I'm wearing chain. Chain! Alright. So we'll find something at some point and we'll use it. So I guess the broken ebony mail, no one wants that. Who'd want a broken ebony mail, right? You want broken ebony mail? Take that as a no. Ebony mail? Oh, you will! I'm keeping the healing buckler. Okay. The sad day indeed. When you get a Daedric artifact and it breaks after like a half hour. And then you get another one that's made out of a material that you can't use. Most distressing. So I guess we could hang out in here. Actually, how big is this area? Ikalan, not too big. Because my next one is Molag Bal, to get the Mace of Molag Bal. That's 20th of Evening Star. And then Clavicus Vile is 1st of Morning Star, which is the next month. So they're only 10 days apart. Or 11 if you count 20th Evening Star as the first day. So I was thinking go to a small area, but which also has a good town with shops and a mage's guild. Like Pothago. Of course, we want to go there before. And 20th. Let's see. So we got 24 days until we raise. Well, not raise, but summon Molag Bal. Right? 24 days. If I go to Pothago, That's 40 days. It's too far. I mean, Oceanium area is kind of small. Retreat? That's in 20 days. So, we'll have 4 days to get everything in order and do everything. And hopefully they have a Mage's Guild. So we might go to Oceanium area to Ray Tree. Even though it's the Oceanium area, I think it's just people there. And it's not like orc towns or whatever, like it should be. But I think we'll do that. This way, we'll get a quest for a dungeon in the area, and it won't be that far away. Because I don't want to overshoot Clavigus Vile. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.